No, did you just stick a price over Tom Gore's name? Tom's not just some label. He's a real-life farmer man with real-life feelings. His crew uses their real-life hands to prune 1,400 acres. Abraham works his real-life muscles to thin the shoots. Tom's real dog supervises. And you help sell it to real people. Thank you. Tom Gore, the work of a farmer.